Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today we're gonna do a swatches of an eyeshadow. I got this in ShopHush, and I think this is the dupe for the Huda Beauty. I think it's the dessert dust dupe for that palette. So this is the Athena from Bad Habit, and this is what it looks like inside. So if you guys are interested for me to swatch this palette, then just keep watching.
We do whatever we like, 'cause we the type of girls who get whatever we like.
So first I did this six. Here they are. Do you guys see them? These are the, I believe it's the first one is the Fierce, and then this is Triumph. This is the Gleam, the Epic, Divine. I mean, this is the Cunning. This is the Cunning, and then this is the Divine. This is the Epic. This is the Gleam. This is the Triumph, and the last one is the Fierce. Okay, these are the. The first one is the Valor, the second one is the Purity, and this one is the Justice, the fourth one is Medusa, the fifth one is the Prize, and the last one is Wisdom. They have a little bit chalky. Is it chalky? Yeah, chalky. Okay, this are the last six of this palette, the eyeshadow palette, and the first one is a Heroic, the second one is the Truth, the third one is the Power. I like this one, the Power, and the fourth one is Lore. I like this color, orange too. The fifth one is the Daring, and the last one is the Clever. It's like a brownish color. I had a hard time to swatch this Daring because it's all glitters, and then I just wiped my hands to like for the swatching. I accidentally dig in that palette and this thingy, and then it all smooshed the pigment. So yeah, and then for this review, I feel like when I, cause I, it's in my eyes right now, I used the Power, Lore, I did a transition for the Valor, I used the Valor, and then for my, a little bit for my crease is the Justice, but it doesn't show the purplish color here, but I used those four. I was supposed to do a cut crease, but I had a hard time to do it. I'm supposed to use the Epic. What do you call that? The Epic one. This one. So you guys can tell that I had a hard time to pick it up on my brush. So based on what I can see on this palette, it's more pigmented, but the downside is there's more egg fallout on this palette. So if you guys gonna buy this one and you want to try it, make sure you put like a powder or like a bake your under eye first, so that after you finish you're doing your eyeshadow look, you can just dust it off. So here they are. So if you guys wanted to or interested to see a makeup tutorial for this palette, just comment down below and let me know if you guys wanted to see that one. And that's it for you guys, and thank you for watching.